unusual find at an Inland Empire cemetery. Redlands police say workers found more than 100 pounds of marijuana at Hillside Memorial Park. The employees found the bags of marijuana in a dumpster last week after someone walking by noticed similar boxes dumped outside of the cemetery. The police are investigating and estimate the marijuana to be worth about $10,000.